there's someone at the door for you. His name's Jeremy.
Yeah, send him in.
Yeah, though.
Hey, Mr. White.
Hey, what do you need?
Okay, so you know how I'm in this agency? I'm like kind of top, you would say.
Yeah, you're our best guy here, dude.
Thank you. And you know how the crimes rate have been increasing?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, and you also know how I have a family and everything.
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, I was just thinking, you know, since, like, the murders have been increasing, I wouldn't want to put my family in danger, because this industry could possibly do bad. It's nothing personal, but...
Fine, I'll let you go.
Okay, thank you.
If you kill the Angel of Vengeance.
The Angel of Vengeance?
Yeah. Okay, all I'm saying is you kill this one more guy and then you're out.
But I heard he's like mentally insane.
Oh, yeah, of course you would know that. You worked two cases with that.
Yes, I did, but he's all over the news now for many murders and I don't know if I can handle him.
I understand.
Okay, thank you. I'm kind of in a hurry, so...
Wait. Could you just come in?
Yeah, sure.
Hold on. Just come right over here.
What is this all about, Mr. Lee?
Did you quit? What did you just say to me?
I said I didn't want to do it.
You know what? Such a pussy. Such a badass guy in this agency. Why do you not want to do it?
I have family, man. I don't want to put them in danger or anything.
You've killed so many people in this agency. Why can't you just kill one more guy? Then you can be out.
Because this guy is like the master. He's a top-notch guy. I don't know if I can handle him, man.
Now, are you gonna do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay, there you go. Jeremy, can you come clean up this blood?
Yeah, bro.
Okay, thanks.
Avenue, and then we'll take it higher.
Angel Vengeance. It wasn't hard to find you here.
Hey, Jeremy! What a surprise! Come sit down. Hey, Jeremy, no?
I will shoot you.
Hey, Jeremy, say hello to my little friend.
Hello, motherfucker.
Say hello to Brass, motherfucker. Bitch.
Oh. it's my money, bitch!
What the hell did you just say to me?
Give me my money, you sack of shit!
You're just too stupid to comprehend it.
Comprehend what?
Let me give you a lesson this time and listen up, so you can actually comprehend.
Well, as soon as you stupid little self went out the door, I made a, you know, quick phone call.
Hello? Angel of Vengeance? I'm sending him your way. Thanks. Bye. I'm messing with them both.
I should have known. You were a lying piece of shit.
You should have saved me some time, bitch. You know, like, you killed him and all.
Mr. White, I want my money!
What money? I cut your losses.
Damn, shit.